Hey guys, it's NS Gaming here, and we're back, and we are going to be playing Borderlands, the pre-sequel. And we've just been kind of like busy with life and stuff. So now we're gonna try to get back into the groove and do some vids. So
we say that, but we'll probably upload the whole gameplay of this game, which we need it. We'll probably never upload it again for like 8 months.
True, but
we're gonna get back into the
game. Yeah. Alright, time to strike this up here.
Okay,
it wouldn't let me select anything.
I probably expect to hear that.
Somebody couldn't. Wait.
Xbox?
Nah. I deleted all those.
You need to download one.
Nah, I deleted all of them because they took up too much space.
I know, but you need to download, like, just to save.
Why?
Because you get a free gun and move.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs.
Right, I can't hear. Shut up.
Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She damn, that's a big nigga.
That makes me feel good.
Hey, it's Rick.
Oh, I remember that.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question. And if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner.
Oh, shit.
Now, I will ask you this only
once.
Why? That is a long story.
Oh, is it? Now you get shot.
After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and...
She gets paid on the streets, Bubblewin, if you know what I mean. I miss the Borderlands 3D perspective. It's cartoony. It's kind of fun. That's Smalls. Now we kill Smalls. I swear, is this freaking like Borderlands 2? Because it's literally the same freaking thing. Isn't it the same intro? No, that didn't see that one. Oh, that's a big gun. Oh, shit. Vroom, vroom, motherfucker. Oh. Man down! Oh. You just trolled them. You're just like, nope, mine. And the prison wall. Oh, just clip clip. Oh, look at that bitch. Hey, though. Hadouken! It's been a while since we've played Borderlands. Holy shit. So who should I be, Bubun? Oh. And ready, Hadouken! Misha, she brat. Clip clip. Where's clip clip here? Ado! Clap clap, derp it out. Clap. Claptrap as a mistake. Claptrap, you were a mistake.
Everything might have gone a different way.
Like, ban. Now I'm going to shove my potato on your plate, you sick-minded fucks. Oh, Claptrap, getting it. Oh, she like, oh, Claptrap. He's like, no, I was almost got this. That in the description if we remember. Every time we say that, we forget. And kaboom!
Yeah, we live on that giant thing.
Oh. But we just exploded it. Oh no. Good.
Defend and protect!
Defend and protect!
Oh shit, which one should I be? I have a minute.
Look out, everybody! Things are about to get awesome!
Which one should
Make
I be?
Your peace.
Into the sky! Okay.
Step right up Action. To the sequence of traffic!
Vaulthunter.exe? Oh god. I didn't know this game had rats.
What will he do next?
Okay, read all the stuff that it says, Acorn, when you hit it this character.
What about it?
Read the options that it has, like, are you sure?
Holy shit, I can make him a retard.
Hurry up, Abun, you have, like, 50 seconds.
Should I put the tank thing on his head?
Hey, my Claptrap looks normal.
I like Claptrap's colors, it makes... Like what? You nearly chose to play as Claptrap. Close one. What?
Just keep hitting A.
Hold on, you've met Claptrap, right? Annoying, cheerful. Fuck, I don't want to read these! That's how you know Claptrap's are there. They're just like, are you sure? I mean, he's kind of autistic. I mean, he's like small. I don't think you should do this. You're making a mistake.
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering
Hello, Vault Hunter,
but
thank you for answering
Wait, there's two of us? What the? What the fuck?
Now follow me! I can take you to your contractor liaison!
But we're both... What?
Maybe could've used some work, but A for...
Ado. How does Claptrap duck?
Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
Hey, there's chests over here. Why don't you get whatever? I forget what they are.
Let me open this door. Open for me, oh door.
Pick them up.
Just around the corner. Let's go.
Oh, that's our guy. Snap. How does he reload? He throws his gun away. What? Hey, hold up.
Bolt Hunter sighted. Wipe him out.
Save me!
Hey, can I get some kill, mate?
Damn it! No more losses! You missed me!
Eat him.
Help, Tito!
What is that? Eat him, boon. I gotta like change my. How do you melee?
Lock my
shield! Robots don't do that!
Save me! Right,
we have to get to the
I have a weave
What do I do? Is there like, can you like change your sensitivity? Challenge to a duel! I accept!
Did that Claptrap die?
Hey, you, the ball tenders I hired!
Oh, it's your worst day ever.
Uh-oh, I think Claptrap died.
Wait!
Melee! Ooh. I died like 4 times.
Think you can handle this?
Help! I got 90 assassin troops are. Why they got
that Jack?
The space station, but they got me pinned.
Handsome Jack. He ain't so handsome. But I have MRG. The jumping him, and then they're gonna prison rape him. Why are we saving Jack?
Hey, fuck. Endless.
I love how as soon as you hit them in the eye, you like instant kill them. But they do. Wait, what's my secondary? What do? I like my secondary a lot, Vader. Like a peace jerk. God.
Help over here!
So accurate. Okay, I did that back. So I should put on the save. What do I want to do?
No, I hate
this way!
Help me up.
Don't help him up.
Or you want to wait? You're
busy. That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while.
Yeah.
Here, it's a super fun way to pass the time, but
you will.
Yeah. Don't mind me. Just the.
This is what you call the prison raid.
Sorry, am I being passive aggressive? My bad. That must be a.
Prison raid.
But no, I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over here and try to keep my internal organs from rupturing. I'll make a day of it.
Now is no time to be lazy.
Holy crap!
Grab over 9,000!
Parts pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun. Actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off,
my
we'll be free
little
to go
claw in your eyes are like a Chinese little. I imagine myself a little Chinese lady. Like, Kanihiwa, you steal my chip.
Alright, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really.
What do we do?
Because you
seconds,
have
we'll have turrets,
wheel.
Force fields, laser wires.
Where do we go now?
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from.
Oh my God! All these chests are so tempting because they're freaking destiny. Oh, by the way, guys. Destiny, not really right me, cause I kinda, let's just say, yeah, what, there's just like, the hardest mission in the game, it's a raid, it's called the Water Glass. Basically, I, might have, matted a little,
Escape ships are this
like,
way.
God mode, you know.
We must take this ground.
And within 3 hours, she leads these Destiny has, I think. I don't know, banned my level 27 Titan. And yeah.
Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
So if you are flanky, you can suck my ass. But yeah. So I've started a warlock level like 6 now. Maybe we'll do some death. Oh, he's killing people. That's no good.
Execute plan to shoot that dick in the head.
Hello.
Oh, that bitch look like she gonna freaking eat your dick off. That bitch about to kill Jack. What the fuck? I can't read that. I see. Is that a dick I see? Or is that just Servati? Because, I mean, I'm pretty sure that looked like a dick.
Ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
What was up with that freaky alien?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with a.
That was Van's mom.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
I miss Borderlands. Freaking Destiny, all these freaking chests. I feel like freaking, oh my god, I hate this. Nothing more. If you incur every time I see one of these chests, I feel like just opening it.
Sorry, sir, we're losing connection. I can
Hey, no.
What?
I called you.
We will speak again, John.
This deer! Fuck Yoshi. Yoshi.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff.
Wait, isn't the black pooper over there? Where we go? Oh, snap. That's not good. That's not good.
I want this station.
Call
us a deek. The hell's
that supposed to mean? Do we have grenades? Oh yeah. We haven't. Yeah, you already did the damage. Oh, Rary. Thanks for waiting.
I feel like it's something.
We just want to leave, you jerk asses!
That's my fault. Save me!
Need some ammo?
Out of ammo.
Chill out, you freaking lunatics!
Can you revive me? Let Claptrap lose his rear. Batman. Oh, all the way back here. It's really not that far, but you know.
Hyperion, help back on your feet and show them what for.
I'd rather open up all these ammo. How much time is that? Oh, 19 minutes. Alright, guys, our videos are gonna be supposedly 20 minutes. Actually, after we beat this. Give it a big five. as an intro episode, we should be able to.
It can't be!
Real military up here. They're just murdering workers and us. Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
So what's this moonshot cannon you were talking about?
Moonshot.
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. Get in one
of those. That sounds pretty cool.
We're gonna end it here, guys.
I don't know.
And we'll see you in the next episode.